What kind of grace is this, God? A grace that isn't just sweeping something under the rug, sweeping our iniquity, our sins under a rug, but it's a grace that's fully aware of everything that has been done, that we are doing, and that we will do. It's a grace that counts all of that and doesn't forget the necessary punishment. It doesn't forgo justice. It's a great grace that was purchased at an expensive price, a price that would cost you your very life.